chest pain, nervousness, heart palpitations, upset stomach, headaches, numbness, tingling, anxiety symptoms, constantly worried about stuff, inappropriately worried about things. I want to talk with you today about the hidden factors of anxiety. I'm Dr. Michael Winters, Winters Wellness, Chiropractic Redefined, and I want to go over things that are under the surface that may not be readily apparent, but may be helping drive your anxiety. So let's look at hormonal imbalance. HIDN, that's my trademark way of addressing patients' health. So hormonal imbalance, certainly in ladies, low progesterone could be a factor, in men, low testosterone could be a factor, and we for certain know that cortisol is a factor, especially things that are overdriving cortisol are going to tend to make us more anxious and give us many of those symptoms. Now we can also have immune weaknesses. Any kind of hidden infection will also drive cortisol in the body and be a chronic source of too much cortisol, and that can help drive infection, can throw off the idle speed of the brain, and when the idle speed of the brain is running too high, you're going to feel anxious. Detoxification imbalances, toxins like mercury, aluminum, lead, different things in our environment, if we're not eliminating those well, that can influence brain communication and cause us to feel more anxiety. And then neurological disconnection. That's where our nervous system is not running in present time. Our nervous system is running an old pathway. And many times with anxiety, our nervous system is running an old pathway from childhood, from some trauma at childhood that we may think we resolved, we may think that it's no longer there, but at the time it was a pretty big deal, and because our upper brain is not developed as fully and our neurotransmitters or brain chemicals aren't developed as fully, that trauma stuck in our brain and it's running an old pathway. And that old pathway is what's making present circumstances seem like I shouldn't be reacting to that, I shouldn't be feeling this way, but I am. It's crazy, I can't help it. It's a subconscious pathway. So I want to talk with you just a bit more about that. And so we've built these old paths that any something similar now runs that old pathway. We had a lady with chronic pain just last week, torn rotator cuff, prior low back surgery, chronic pain, depression, miserable. We went back to some of those old traumas, brought them up on the screen of her brain, and reset the brain through neurological stimulation, and we eliminated those old pathways, and now her pain has to take a different pathway. It can't run the old emotional pathway to get to her brain. Her pain has to take a different pathway, and it's not even affecting her at all now. She's happy, joyful, she just can't believe it. You'll see a testimonial on our Facebook page and our YouTube channel of someone that was checking their locks 6 to 8 times a night and couldn't be around crowds, and we reset the brain, clearing out those old pathways that the brain was running on, and now she only checks her locks one time before she goes to bed at night. She's been to Disney around huge crowds and it didn't have any issues. So those are some of the hidden factors of anxiety. Looking at hormonal imbalance, looking at any immune weaknesses where there's hidden infections that are driving cortisol off and other issues and driving the idle speed of the brain off. Looking for inability to detoxify certain chemicals that can be thrown off the nervous system. And looking for the brain running these old pathways. And even something as simple as structurally being out of balance and your posture is bad and it's locking up your diaphragm as we adjust people and work with them neurologically and we use a no twisting or popping style of adjusting. That can help you get a better breath, then you get better oxygen to the brain. So your cause for anxiety may be in one of these hidden places. And so that's what we help people with. I'm Dr. Michael Winters, Winters Wellness, Chiropractic Redefined. If you want some help, give us a call at 270-554-2141. Like us on Facebook and share us on YouTube. Thank you.